distinct advantages of using this approach. One is you have conceptual clarity, which is more than when you learn a single method. And also, when you are writing an exam, you do not have only one option to solve, but you have two ways to solve it.